my lovely viewers. Welcome to another video with me. I'm IULI and I'm welcoming you on my channel. Welcome to my new subscriber, to all my new subscribers that already subscribed to my channel. I'm very pleased with that. Thank you very much. In today's video, I want to share with you, you already figured out by the title, but I won't mention it anyway. So I want to share with you a treatment, an onion juice treatment. Yes, onions. It's the second time since I've done it. This is the after I just washed my hair. This is my natural color. I don't color my hair. I don't like to color my hair. I stopped, I think, 10 years ago or 9 years ago. I do have some natural highlights showing through my hair, yeah, but I don't mind. I let them be. This is how my hair looks after I wash it. Challenge. So every single week I want to do the treatment with onion juice to see if I have a growth, also if I have less shedding, and also if my color it's rich and natural. So I already spotted that my natural color is more rich, is more darker. Hopefully it will stay like that, and hopefully it's the onion juice who's doing the miracle. In terms of length, I don't know, we need to check. So the longer piece that I have, which, hold on, I have a piece of hair. So the longer piece is, that's my breast, under my breast. So two fingers under my breast. Yeah, two fingers under my breast. If you want to see how I extract the juice from the onions and all the other ingredients that are added in, please keep on watching and don't forget to like my video, comment, and if you have any question, ask me anything regarding this video. If you have any questions, please let the put them down in the comment section down below this video. And why not share it with your friends? You might help somebody who needs this treatment. And subscribe for more hobbies with me. I want to do this challenge now because I think this is the right time to do it. When we are locked down in our houses, and why not care, look and care for ourselves? had other things to do. But you can leave it up to 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 45 minutes, not more than 45 minutes, 1 hour maximum. And I shampoo it twice, conditioning. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And until the next time, all the best. Stay safe, stay strong. Bye bye.